Hello, my name's Ian Cameron, and I'm the International Product Manager for the Meech Air Technology Division of Meech International. Meech Air Technology, MAT, manufactures a range of compressed air products that increase the efficiency of the compressed air delivered at the point of application. In this film, I'm going to cover two products from the MAT range, the energy-saving air amplifiers and the energy-saving high-thrust jets. Meech energy-saving air amplifiers provide large air flows whilst consuming a minimal volume of compressed air. They will also dramatically reduce noise levels and utilise the compressed air in a unique tube-like way. So, how do they work? A tiny amount of compressed air is released through an adjustable circular slot inside the air amplifier, creating a tube of air. The tube of air then travels on the inside of the air amplifier towards the front, creating areas of low pressure behind that entrains ambient air. The reason for the entrainment of ambient air is down to a naturally occurring phenomenon called the Coanda effect. Basically put, this is where a jet flow attaches itself to a nearby surface and remains attached even when the surface curves away from the initial jet direction. The energy efficiency comes from the increased airflow you achieve by utilising the compressed air. The energy air amplifiers entrain air at ratios of 12, 20 and 25 to 1, depending on the size of the module. This means air amplifiers will produce outlet flows up to 25 times the compressed air consumption. This leads to an overall reduction in a plant's compressed air usage, which in turn leads to a total reduction in energy consumption and running costs. The second key feature of the air amplifier is noise reduction. Typically in the workplace, noise is generated by machinery tools and compressed air. Therefore, if we can reduce the compressed air noise by just a few decibels, you can make a big difference. For example, a 3 decibel increase in noise levels is virtually undetectable to the human ear, but in reality, a 3 decibel increase doubles the total noise level. All Meech products, including the air amplifiers, fall below the UK health and safety limit on noise. As the chart shows, the small energy-saving air amplifiers, when set to 80 psi, have a noise level of just 75 decibels, 10 decibels below the hearing protection threshold. This compares favourably to a 6mm open pipe, which has a sound level of around 103 decibels, 18 decibels above the threshold. Meech energy-saving air amplifiers are also fully adjustable. Simply unscrew the locking nut located halfway along the air amplifier body and then turn the amplifier body anti-clockwise to loosen and increase the airflow and consumption, and clockwise to tighten and decrease the airflow and consumption. This allows the air amplifier to be set specifically for individual applications. In addition, the air amplifiers have no moving parts, making them very reliable and maintenance free. They are also available in 6 different sizes, ranging from the smallest size with an air outlet of just 9mm to the largest size with an outlet of 100mm. Further information on the other sizes is available from the Meech website. The air amplifiers are easy to install and manufactured in stainless steel and aluminium. Probably the most amazing thing about the whole MAT range, including the air energy saving air amplifier, is that for a relatively small investment, they can make a significant saving in a company's annual running costs. For example, a company that is drying wet plastic extrusion by pushing it past 4/8 of an inch open pipes, the process is running at 80 psi for 12 hours a day, 6 days a week, and 48 weeks a year. In total, the pipes will consume a total of 92 CFM, about 23 CFM per pipe. Based on electricity costs of 8p per kilowatt hour, these 4 pipes will cost approximately £4,800 per year to run. By simply replacing the 4 open pipes with a Meech energy-saving air amplifier, the company will reduce the air consumption to a total of just 25 CFM, saving a massive 73% and reducing running costs annually to just £1,300. Which in real terms gives savings of around £3,500 per year. What is even more staggering is one medium air amplifier costs under £150. Meech high thrust jets are designed to provide a high power blast of air whilst reducing compressor demand and lowering noise levels. The Meech high thrust jet works using the same Coandra effect as the air amplifier. The Meech high thrust jet entrains ambient air at a ratio of 4 to 1. This maximises the high power blow off force. They also offer compressed air savings in excess of 70%, which in turn leads to a total reduction in energy consumption and running costs. Here we show a quarter inch open pipe and a Meech brass high thrust jet, both running at 80 psi. As can be seen, there is a dramatic drop in compressed air usage when the high thrust jet is used. To put this into a practical example, a company uses two quarter inch air pipes to blow faulty products from a production line. Each time a product is ejected, the open air pipes blast for 60 seconds at 80 psi inlet air pressure. This consumes 93 CFM on each pipe, a total of 186 CFM. The company runs for 5 days a week and 48 weeks a year, and has 2 8-hour shifts per day. On average, each pipe blasts 40 times per 8-hour shift. With electricity costs of 8p per kilowatt hour, the two pipes will cost approximately £900 a year to run. By simply replacing the open air pipes with two high thrust jets, air consumption is reduced to just 52 CFM, and the total cost is reduced to just £250 per year, a saving of £650 per year. However, the cost savings are not the only feature of the high thrust jet. The high thrust jets are available in four different sizes, ranging from the smallest size with an air outlet of 9mm to the largest size with an air outlet of 34mm. Further information on the other sizes is available on the Meech website. Again, like the air amplifiers, the high thrust jet will reduce noise level and are health and safety compliant. The brass 13mm outlet high thrust jet operates at 85 decibels. This compares to 103 decibels for a 6mm open pipe. High thrust jets also have no moving parts and are available in stainless steel, aluminium and brass. This makes them very reliable and maintenance free, and suitable for a wide range of applications. Compressed air is used in over 90% of all UK manufacturing and in virtually every manufacturing industry globally. There are literally hundreds of different applications MAT products are used in. However, there are a few general applications that suit the air amplifiers and the high thrust jets. Larger size air amplifiers are perfect for product moving. In this example, medium air amplifiers are used to blow crisp packets around a production line. These crisp packets need to be redirected to a delivery chute and then transported to a multi-pack bagging station. The air amplifiers improve both the time of the production and the finished quality of the crisps. Air amplifiers can also be used to cool products. The high thrust jet is perfect when used to remove products from a production line. In this example, a printing company uses high thrust jets to blow off small pieces of trim and scrap paper from a machining process. The burst of air is perfect for quick and easy removal of the paper. The 360 degree airflow makes the high thrust jets perfect for drying. This example shows a high thrust jet being used to dry 2mm plastic extrusion optic cable after it's been cleaned. To summarise, Meech air amplifiers and high thrust jets offer many features and benefits over other solutions. These include: MAT products reduce consumption by 70%. MAT products will reduce the noise level of the compressed air system. MAT products can be set at different levels, allowing application-specific setup. Meech manufacture in stainless steel, aluminium and hard anodized materials. All Meech products feature inbuilt safety features. This makes the MAT products all hard wearing with little or no maintenance needed. Thank you for spending the time to watch this video. For further information on the Meech products, please take a look at our website.